Hello everyone, welcome to Rosa DIY channel. Today we are making mini bag doily crochet. Please like and subscribe my channel and let's start. Okay, I'm using this acrylic yarn. It's made from cotton and acrylic. This is big ply, size 5 or bulky, and I'm using 6mm crochet hook, tapestry needle, marker, scissors, and I'm using a back hook to close this bag. Let's start with a slip knot and make chain. I'm making 21 chain. Don't forget to measure it. It's about 16 centimeters. And from the third loop, making double crochet. And in the same loop, I will make 2 more double crochet. So we will make 3 double crochet in the third loop. On the next loop, let's make only 1 double crochet in every loop. For the last loop, let's make 6 double crochet in one loop. And for the other side, let's make double crochet in every loop. Just 1 double crochet in every loop. And for the last loop, let's make 3 double crochet and make a slip stitch. For this round, let's make 2 chain and make double crochet, just 1 double crochet in every loop. Just 1 double crochet in every loop. And close it with slip stitch. And start the new round with 2 chain and make double crochet in every loop. Please repeat this round until you get 10 round with double crochet. This is for the body of the bag. Now I'm in the 10th round of this double crochet. After you have made 1 double crochet in every loop. Just close this round with slip stitch. And for this round, I will make 1 chain and make 1 single crochet in every loop for this round. And close it with slip stitch. And I will make the strap back with 125 chain. make a slip stitch and single crochet for the other side of the bag. And I will make a slip stitch in every chain of the strap bag. After you finish the strap back, just cut the yarn and hide the excess yarn with the tapestry needle. Now I will make for the lid. I'm using a different color from the body of the bag. I will make magic ring and make two chain and make 13 double crochet. In the magic ring. After that, please pull the excess yarn so you can have a good circle and make a slip stitch and make two chain. And for this round, we will make two double crochet in every loop. So we will make an increase for every loop for this round. Before finish this round, let's make a slip stitch and make 2 chain for new round. And for this round, we will make 2, 1, 2, 1, 2 double crochet in every loop. 2 double crochet in one loop. 1 double crochet in one loop. 2 double crochet in one loop. 1 repeat it after you finish this round. Now, let's make a slip stitch. And for this round, we will make 2 chain and make 4 double crochet in every one loop. 4 double crochet in one loop, skip one loop and make 4 double crochet in one loop again. Repeat it for this round. Skip one loop and make double crochet, 4 double crochet in one loop. Make a slip stitch to finish this round. Now for the last round, I will make 2 chain and for the hole, I will make 4 double crochet in every hole of the yarn. Just look carefully at the video. Make a slip stitch to finish this round and please cut the yarn. I will using the tapestry needle to attach this doily to the body of the bag. You can look at the video. I will sew it so it can attach with the body. I will using the back hook, just a little back hook. I will sew it to close and open this back. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you can enjoy and you can make your own this doily mini bag. Please like and subscribe my channel to support me. And see you in our next videos. Bye bye.